baseline. I'm so a little surprised that they have Gobert guarding as Diaz scores, that they have Gobert guarding Porzingis.
Porzingis drives on Gobert. Shot blocked! Thomas on the rebound. Gobert trying to swap that as well. Just couldn't get it. And shot blocking. Diaw the spin against. Drives. Gobert right there on the follow. Again, making his presence felt. Alley-oop inside to Gobert. And lays it up in easily.
Roll game. Taking it to the rim and finishing.
Gobert drives and finishes. In their big strength, the Knicks are shooting 65% here in the first quarter. Ingles, nice pass. Gobert foul and one. Knicks turn it over for the fifth time. Boris Diaw throws it up. Gobert, a Frenchman connection right there. You disagree with that?
No, I think he is. Like Gobert with a strong finish after a good ball movement sequence by Utah.
You feel that they've got to commit one way or another?
Well, I think it also depends on personnel, as Gobert is just attacking the basket right now.
Bad pass from Courtney Lee right to Gobert. Jeff Hornacek can't believe it. Meanwhile, this Jazz team started slowly but finished nicely. Anthony pass inside, shot blocked by Gobert. The NBA's leading shot blocker with his third rejection. First half gets it to Diaw, kicks it out Hayward. Good open look for Hayward. He just can't get anything to fall, but Gobert once again cleans it up. 19 points for Rudy Gobert. First couple of months of the season. And then it's been up and down since then. As Gobert off the defensive play. Knicks defended Hayward beautifully. Terrific as he's been offensively. A lot of it's just himself. But not the case tonight as Gobert throws down another. Jeff Hornacek is furious. He's yelling at Billy Hernan Gomez, foul him there.
Coaching job. And boy, Dennis Lindsay hit a home run at that high.
Gobert with his fourth block in a 24-second violation.
To try to negate the three-point shooting of Porzingis.
Hayward to Gobert and the foul. And Porzingis most likely is going to foul out as Rudy Gobert with a career-high 31. Gordon Hayward, season opening, drives, off balance, block won't go. Gobert once again, his 10th offensive rebound.